Good afternoon. How are you? Steve DeVille from Thor Motor Coach. We have arrived in Salt Lake City. We are in the big RVX hall. We have made it, but not without an exciting experience. Coming to you live right now on YouTube. I think Facebook's having a couple of issues right now in Periscope. So if you're watching on YouTube, thank you very much. We're going to try and get everything else fixed. I tried to live stream when I landed at the airport and as we were out in our Uber coming here, but I couldn't seem to get that. So anyway, thank you very much for tuning in and watching. I do have to tell you a quick story of the airplane, though, because it was really kind of funny. We were on board, so like four rows back. So Tom's up against the window, and then we have a person in the middle seat there, a nice grandmother visiting her grandkids in town. Then I'm on the aisle seat. We have the aisle. And then there's a gentleman here across the aisle. And then on the other side of him, a guy who was so sick he probably shouldn't have been flying. And I understand people have the places to go. I mean, it was like sneezing and then like wiping on the back of the seat. It was so gross. And then he was sitting there with his shoes off, bare feet on the seats. It was nasty. I thought, oh, what is wrong with people? So it's nice to be here with you at RVX, and we have a lot to show you today and tomorrow. So what this is an industry show, right? So we have made some one-off vehicles, some concept vehicles. Yes, we have a Tuscany out here, we have an Outlaw here, we have a Magnitude out here, we have an Ace out here, but we've done a couple of special things. We've created a couple of very special prototypes to get your feedback, and that's one of the great things about going live is you can respond to us live here as we are broadcasting. So I want to walk you around the display. I know coming up in about a half hour, we're going to talk about a special feature of our prototype Tuscany. So let's go ahead and start the tour. We're going to go over here and start with our Outlaw, which this is our Class A toy hauler. And we have done many, many, many videos on the Outlaw. And we're going to go inside these a little bit later, but I just kind of want to walk you around. What we did with this, we added some bells and whistles on the inside and gave it this really cool paint job with almost like the diamond plate out there. So just a really slick paint job on this Outlaw. And you know what? Let's walk inside and out the front door. Give people a quick peek. So we're not doing full walk arounds of these right now, but we will. So you can see we got our nice garage back here, right? You've seen this, but when you get inside, some things that you have not seen before, some special decor. Hello to Lisa and Fredlin Cardino. Hello to you. You can see, look at the cool headboard on that. That's pretty neat. Maybe this is a new interior color for 2020. Look at the, you got a really neat backsplash. And I love what our design team did to these seats. Check this out. See how the baseball stitching, they're embroidered. This is really cool. This is really awesome, right? So we'll give you a full tour of this a little bit, but we want to move on to our, you know what? Let's move up here to a great little concept here to our right, Tom. This is our concept B-Van. You know, it's one of those things where people, these are so popular, and a lot of you folks love B-Vans, right? You want something so smaller, easy to drive. We thought, what would happen if Thor Motor Coach built a B-Van? Well, we brought one out here. I'd love to hear your thoughts on this. We're going to take a walk through this a little bit later, a complete walkthrough with our Vice President of Product Development who really helped piece this together. So we have a concept prototype B-Van. How cool is that, right? Pretty neat. And we've tweaked quite a few things inside. So we'll take you through that a little bit later. Right back here, we have our Magnitude. This is our SV34, and we put a really special paint job on this. It's very cool. But one other feature on this that I will tell you that you have been asking for in our comments, does this come in four-wheel drive? This one does. This one does. So we're putting it out there. You know, you've wanted it, so we decided, let's build one. Let's see what sort of response it gets. So we decided to make a one-off SV34 right here, and in a couple of months there will be all-wheel drive versions coming to your dealer lot. So in just a couple months, hang on for that. But yes, it now comes in four-wheel drive. I think that's pretty cool. Right up over here, what if we made a different type of Sprinter? What if we did that? Well, this is what we decided to create. It's a one-off. Just kind of show up. You got to see the inside of this because this thing is really, really amazing. This is just a neat concept vehicle with a new front cap. Watch your step there, Tom, and just take a look around inside. Hello, Dan. Yeah, I know, Dan. The stitching in that Outlaw is really, really cool. But check this out. So this is just a one-off Sprinter. We thought, what would it be like if we kind of tweaked the decor, made it, got rid of the brown wood, and wanted something a little more modern in the lines. And you got to check out this Mercedes, the new Mercedes Sprinter dash. I mean, that is cool. We'll take you on a walk through that a little bit later because that has all the bells and whistles. I mean, this is really, really neat. And a lot of this, I haven't spent a lot of time in these vehicles. I mean, I was in here in some of these for just a couple of minutes as we put together that quick little teaser video that you're seeing here on YouTube. So we haven't spent a lot of time in that, but this is our concept Sprinter vehicle, which is really, really neat. And as we take a look back around, watch your step on the steps. And this, right back here, this is what we call guys eating sandwiches. You don't see this online every day, but this is the stuff that goes viral. Guys eating sandwiches, it's crazy town. So this right here is our Ace 32.3 2020 Ace. So this is brand spanking new, 2020 model year right here. So this is a bunkhouse. Look at it. This king bed in the back. Yep, you're getting a sneak peek of our brand new Ace, which is pretty neat. All the pet friendly features that you love are here. Let me fluff the pillow. Look at that. Yeah, so new decor package in here. So the Ace. Class A, Class C Evolution, beautiful motorhome. I love the interiors. We've upped the screen, changed a couple things. We'll take you through the Ace in a little bit. So this is one of the other vehicles we have. We've already been through five. We'll show you the last one that we brought. And we decided to go big. And this is amazing. This is a Tuscany with a lot of really, really neat options. I mean, look at this paint. This paint is unbelievable. I mean, it's so deep you could go swimming in this paint job. Do a couple laps from front to back. I mean, it's just the curves and the shadows, gorgeous, gorgeous paint. Now, what we're gonna be talking about here in about a half an hour, I just wanna take you up front. We'll show you inside. We got a full walkthrough coming up tomorrow, but before we do that, I wanna kind of take a look at what we have in place of the generator, our volt to power system. What would happen if we got rid of the generator and we put in a bunch of lithium ion batteries? What would happen? Well, I'll tell you how this works. You don't need to use your generator, you use the batteries. We have a lot of solar to keep them powered, and to explain a lot more of how this system works in, you know, being sustainable in the future of it, coming up at 1 o'clock, we'll be talking with Jack Johnson from Volta Systems to get an in-depth look at exactly how the Volta system works in motorhomes. So this is kind of a quick little, Susie says nice, and GG, aloha to you, GG. And Lisa, thank you very much for writing in. So in
about
30 minutes. So a half hour from now, we'll be talking about Volta systems. So I just wanted to give you a quick peek. We literally just walked in, so we got to drop some stuff down, grab a drink of water. We're going to get set up. So if you want to learn more about the Volta systems, stay tuned. And everybody's asking, can I see this? Can I see this? Yes, we are going to take you through everything through the next couple of days. All right, so just hang with us. We are going to give you a heads up. Be patient. We will let you know when that live video is coming up. So thanks for watching. Join us at 1 o'clock and we'll talk more about Volta systems and how they work and what they mean for the future of motorhomes. So thanks for joining us. We'll see you 1 o'clock Mountain Time. So that's 3 o'clock Eastern Time, noon Pacific Time. And then somewhere in between is Central Time. You know where you live. Okay. So 1 o'clock Mountain Time. Be back. All right. We'll see you.